contemplate the wisdom of monkeys and the elegance of the wildfire.